Are you facing issues with your Outlook email not working on your iPhone? Whether it's syncing problems, email not loading, or connection issues, this guide will help you troubleshoot and resolve them. Let's dive into the solutions that will get your Outlook email back on track. Solution 1. Check internet connection. Swipe down to open Control Center. Switch between Wi-Fi and mobile data to ensure stable connectivity. Open a browser to try check your speed, confirm your fast connection is working. Solution 2. Verify Outlook account settings. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap App. Find out the Mail app or Outlook app if you have it. Tap Mail. Tap Accounts. Select your Outlook account. Ensure all settings, including server and ports, are correct. Turn off Mail, then turn it back on. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Apps, scroll down and tap Mail, tap Accounts, select your Outlook account and tap Delete Account, tap Add Account, select Outlook and follow the prompts to re-add it. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone, tap Reset and select Reset Network Settings. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve any issues preventing your Outlook email from working on your iPhone. If the issue persists, feel free to ask for further assistance.